God responded to Moses. He gave instructions.
Well,
if you want God to make a way for you, wait for him to give instructions, to give you directions. I know you will be approached from all angles of life. People will try to give you instructions. Some of the people who are trying to give you instructions, they have failed. Don't take the instructions of the failures. Take the instructions from your God. I want to remind you, if you take the notes of the failures, you will fail hopelessly. The Bible says, the Lord gave these instructions to Moses. He says to Moses, order the Israelites to turn back and camp and make a camp in the wilderness. There along the shore. Then Pharaoh will think the Israelites are confused and they are trapped in the wilderness. God gave instructions. Now when Moses was coming, instead of God saying run too much, he said camp. Because God does not give solution according to our opinion. Sometimes God, he told Lot, run for your life. But now, he's giving instruction in another way. And we are serving God who is changing according to the time. The way God was working 10 years ago, it's not the same, but it's working now. The way God will direct you today to make it work for you is not different from the way he directed you 10 years ago. Listen today. God says, Moses, tell them to camp. Let them camp. Pharaoh was coming. But God said, let them camp. Tell you now. In the time we are in, we are in the times of the sicknesses. We are trying to control the sicknesses. There are the instructions and the order that are given in the whole world, that the private and the public sectors must stand still. They are camping. The issues of camping is not starting today. It started long ago. They camped. They stopped. Your business must be camping now. Business around the education of your children must be camping now. The private sectors are camping now. The public sectors are camping now.
is in control.
Xikwembu xi le ku
lawuleni. He
said,
Moses, let them come.
A va gobi va khemba.
That voice,
rito rero,
was the voice of control.
A ku ri rito ra ku tisa xi ku
lawula xi. I want to tell you,
ni la ku mi byela.
Do not panic.
Mi nga twi ku vava.
When your business,
loko bindzu ra
wena, is camping today.
Ri khempini.
When your institution,
loko ti dondo,
is camping today.
Ri khempini namuntlha.
Do not panic.
Mi nga twi ku vava.
God is in control.
Xikwembu xi le ku lawuleni.
It is the instruction.
I xileriso xexo.
Allow them to camp.
Xi pfumelelani ku khempa.
The Bible says,
Bibele yi ri,
when Israel camp,
loko va Israel va khempa,
devil will become confused.
Satan a sungula ku hlanganana.
He will say,
aku,
maybe Israel,
kumbe va Israel,
maybe Israel,
kumbe va Israel,
do not know where to go.
Va swi tivile swa ku va fanele va
ya kwihi. I want to tell you,
ni la ku ta mi byela,
Israel,
Israel,
you where to go.
A swi tivela a ya kona.
Don't panic.
Mi nga twi ku vava.
The Lord is in control.
Xikwembu xi le ku lawuleni.
The Lord God who told them to camp,
Xikwembu lexi nga va byela swa ku va khempa.
They did not camp there forever.
A xi va byelanga leswaku va tshama laya ku nga heriki.
They did not camp there forever.
A va tshamanga laya hi laha ku nga heriki.
Time came.
Nkarhi wu fikile.
Where he instructed them.
La Xikwembu xi nga va
to go ahead.
Leswaku se va kongoma
mahlweni. The time shall come.
Nkarhi wu ta fika.
The issue of the sicknesses,
timhaka ta mavabyi,
which is stopping the institution,
lama nga ku yimisa swilo
hinkwaswo, which is stopping the activities,
lama nga yimisa
mighingiriko hinkwawo, swi ta
fika
makumu. God is in control.
Xikwembu xi le ku lawuleni.
God is the way maker.
Xikwembu mi endliwa
ndlela.
Xi ta endla
ndlela. Your children shall go back to school. The diseases are coming to the earth.
Va va jumela ku
heleni. God is the controller.
Xikwembu i mi
endliwa ndlela. He is the way maker. Your business shall run again. It will not die. It will not collapse. It is just camping. God shall release it. It just has to go again. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of
Christ
Jesus.
Christ of Nazareth.
Yes,
of
Nazareth.
I say, don't panic. Don't fear. Don't be disturbed. The Lord God shall make the way where there is no way. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Don't panic.
Minga tuku vava.
No.
Eh.
Don't spend sleepless night.
Endle leswaku minga tlanda
siku. Maybe is the end.
Muku kombexana hi makumu.
Of my career.
Ya swilo swa mina.
Maybe is the end.
Kumbe i makumu.
Of my business.
Ya.
Maybe is the end.
Kumbe i makumu.
Of my job.
Ya ntirho wa mina.
No.
Minga tuku vava.
It was temporary.
Swa nkarinyana.
They were keeping temporarily.
A va gova swa nkarinyana.
And I want to tell you.
Ni la ku ta mi byela.
Things might have ceased.
Swi nga va swi yimile.
In other nations,
and in
our nations, let us observe the instructions. We must not fight one another. We must not point the finger to one another.
Let us
take the instructions. What we know, when we are camping, the devil shall become confused. And when we are camping,
it
is temporary. We shall move on. We shall go on. God is in control.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
God is in control. Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God is in control. Tell your neighbor.
Tell your neighbor.
God is in control. I want to tell you. We are fighting the diseases. Things might have stopped now. They will not stop forever. God is in control. Let us look in China.
At
the same moment. Like this one, things were locked down, but it was temporary.
But it was
the Lord God Almighty has answered them, has healed them. Today things are back to normal. They are moving on. God has made a way where there is no way. The Lord God will make a way in China. He shall make a way in South Africa. He shall make a way in the whole of Africa. He shall make a way in your family. He shall make a way in your business. He shall make a way in your job, in the education of your children. He shall make a way.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
He will make a way.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.